Okay, it seems this reset. I must did yeah, it must have reset. Yeah. Basically, instead it must reset before without me realizing it. So I've been tapping into basically I've been waiting for Fortuna to reset. Thing is, it's already reset for today. So yeah, I'm not gonna be getting shy from it. So two of these. Try and do some more of these. I want to try and get more night wave done.
Who have we got on the line?
Oh yeah. I don't have a line. Let's get this done. Yeah, let's just hop in and get some things done in Fortuna. Let's have a quick look here on the wiki. So I was just having a quick look at the wiki. Yeah, it seems like it reset without me realizing it. So I've been tapping into the next day's batch, thinking I was working on the previous. Yeah, so that sucks.
Thermal fractures are what you get when you pump too much coolant into the ground too fast. Displaced thermia has to go somewhere. Now we've got thermia fractures threatening to roast Fortuna. Nev can fix this, but he won't. Instead, he's got that muck.
Anyone asks? We never talked.
Bosses are prepping their takings for shipment to Nev's vaults. Locate the facility before the rail tractors can load up and break orbit.
Face bomb.
Excavators incoming. The corpus will attempt to disrupt operations. Prevent this. Oh, that's effective.
Thank you. do it.
Damn it. This isn't the whole team. Where are the others? Search the bodies. See if there's any clues. Damaged. There's something in the buffer. We need to get it decoded before the device fails. Accessing buffer. Analyzing. Accessing buffer. Analyzing. Password. No. Buffer. Accessing final transmissions. Mark one final transmissions. I'm in. Taking a quick look around.
Annoying.
Troll log coordinates report. They were jumped by a corpus patrol. I'm willing to bet they were taken here. This is the place. Find them.
Hi guys, don't mind me. Nice. Those keys. I don't know why I can't hit that. Nice. And this is just about done. Ah, Taxon. Beautiful thing. Okay, here. Okay. And the corpus can't I recognize.
Right. Resource cases are gonna be teleported to this.
Ah. Oh, okay, it's here.
Steal them, get out.
So
first load's beamed in. Snatch them before the locals do. Obelisk reports a second beam load. Don't let the taxman lay out.
Remember the one time when the enemies just never spawned in? It was fantastic.
For us.
Took a few, that thing took a pot shot at me.
We've got more coming in. Pick them up.
Oh, I could collect the one up top from down below. Love when you can do this.
Move fast.
I am
Can't reach it. But I can at least prevent them from getting it. Oh, and I can actually grab the one from up top too. Another ship. Nice. Probably get more use out of this stuff when I'm soloing. I can just focus on using my sword and piss about. There we go. Can we? Yes! Beautiful. I just need to do one more mission.
Pick a run, and I'll patch you through.
Oh, here's one of the hashes.
Always fancied a life of action, me. Except, you know, an old injury. And an aversion to having a cauterized hole blown through the past.
Bosses are prepping their tech.
Okay, there we go.
Locate the facility before the rail tractors can load up and break orbit. Neff's tractor jockeys are waiting for the collection signal. We need to locate the facility and fast. I've got a lead. Sparky, one of my scout teams just reported a lead on the vault we're after. Before being cut off by gunfire. Find them. What happened here? Search the bodies.
Not much for camp.
That's not everyone. Survivors must have escaped. Damaged. There's something in the buffer. We need to get it decoded before the device fails.
I was scared this one was in the water. Like that one ore vent.
Password. No. Buffer. Accessing final transmissions. Come on, final transmissions. I'm in. Looking up. Look around. Itinerary. Patrol log. Coordinates. Reports. Blah, blah, blah. That's what I was afraid of. The corpus found.
Oh, to be honest, I'll be surprised if the infestation found them.
Here we are. Find any survivors. Get them out. Here come the taxmen.
I wasn't sure if I couldn't fire through them. Fire at them, or what? Because it looked like my character had hesitated. Grab this because I can just by you just spamming abilities here. Oh, yeah, that's the data masses. Four. Oh, beautiful. Some tolerides of that shape, of that variety. Sorry, I can't turn them in for rep. I think they're actually a crafting resource. Thank you. I have no idea who's even trying to shoot me there. Yeah, see, I'm not getting any rep, just the bounty, just the physical rewards. See where the other batteries got to. Of course, there was one there. Maybe they've already grabbed it. I believe they'll be able to break out them within that time frame. So now we just need to wait 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, what's now? That is kind of dizzying, honestly. Actually, not everyone's at one. Facebomb's all the way over there. Actually, maybe Facebomb doesn't have a guider.
Obelisk reports a second beamway. Just Don't let the taxman lay a hand on any of it. Case retrieved.
You know, it can't be myth that anyone not having one. I didn't have one until very recently. And to be honest, they probably do. I probably just... They're probably just distracted with something.
Case retrieved.
Plus... It's not like this is exactly difficult. It's just... It's spread out and it's easy to even leave these to slip past, you know? Don't do this to me. Don't do this to me. Don't fucking do this to me. Oh, thank you. I was scared there for a moment when it didn't appear. Oh, Christ. Oh. So that Twitter thing again. Well, at least I got another thing down. And a nice chunk of steel meridian rep. Very good. So, how's Nightwave walking?
Nora's got the goods for one lucky dream. Who's it gonna be? Ta-ta, lovelies.
So, well. I can't get the bait for the rares, so I'm just gonna go walk around for more of the gems. Well, actually, no, wait. I need to head back. Let me just step out, bring myself back in. I'm gonna change my guns around. Okay. Want to check out the first equip, the Penta. Upgrade. Stick on. Would multi-shot even fucking work on this? I guess. For a moment I thought that was 6% on upgraded. You know, if we put a punch through on a grenade launcher, we'd be if it was a contact grenade, or you know, sort of contact grenade, we'd basically making the Devastator from Serious Sam, and what I'm saying is I want the Devastator from Serious Sam. That was a fucking great weapon. It could punch through enemies and it was a grenade. You know, that's just... Oh. Beautiful. Oh, it does blast damage by default. Okay, I was puzzled for a moment there. I was misreading that. Let's see. Nice. Well, that'll certainly make it a bit more potent. I should be able to get some kills with it. Oh, and actually, wait. Go back to this, and then go to this, and equip you. Actually, you do solely electrical damage. Now you do magnetic. Actually, wait. Okay, you now do corrosive. Wait. Is there no second stick in here? That'll do for the moment. This door? Beautiful. Sorry, I'm just checking some here on Twitter. Okay. Now, I'm not going to focus on actually leveling these. What I'm actually going to do is mine. Okay, that just sounds like knockoff Gatorade or something. That's a drink. I've never had it. I'm not used to this at all. He's been attacking a lot of the time. God, this does not wobble at all. It feels jarring. How just like straight it is. It just feels very odd. I'm not using arch. Fine, you spoil fucking sport. that a crack in the rocks? Does that go into it? No. Spoils forward. The opening is actually at the other side. Juking me around now. Okay. Get in this way. That wouldn't be the den of Van Nykenhunt. Nice. Ooh, I got distracted. Okay, let me just put this away. I need to remember to check the minimap. Don't actually need to, play around with it anymore. Beautiful. There's a lot in this cave here. Nice. I'm not goddamn well leaving it. There's a two dot one. Thank you, Sentinel. Ooh, nice. It's a lot easier when you got the really good mining equipment. A lot easier. Though it does mean I'll be getting a lot less other material in my grind forge. I could stay around and try and get other material, but I'm doing this solely for the night wave. I do not give that much of a damn.
Words coming in of so many of you being your best selves. Nora is just beside herself with admiration.
I might finish this cave, but that'll be that, since I'm done now. A lot quicker than I'd anticipated. Actually, you know what? Screw that. I can fish here. not sure what I can really call to me in here. So I'm just gonna throw everything out. Mirewinder? Surveys the water from impurities can be found in cave pools on Venus. Analyze the growth of microbes dwelling in the aqua systems to monitor toxicity levels. And it's a cave system. And just seeing the Mirewinder there, just moving along, all I can see is Onyx from Pokemon. Some of the fungus red was actually something else. Never gonna see the rares. I've no idea what I just said a moment ago. I think I might have just said adorned. I keep forgetting. I'm really off as of late, and I'm not like this. This is all that I've recorded for last three, four weeks, actually more, has been within the last 2 days. Actually, to be honest, it's actually a bit longer period than that. Because 4 of those weeks was actually in the 1 day. But anyway, I'm still off, and I'm not just suddenly better, you know? It's gonna take a while for me to shake this off. It's just, so I'm just a bit distracted and whatnot, it's bugging the shite out of me. Oh, you bastard. Oh, you actually came up pretty close to the top. Wait. This is a rare one. Its primary function is to reconstruct the biomaterial used to regenerate organ structures. We found cave pools on Venus. Okay, you know what? Maybe I will get this done anyway. Found a fucking place where they spawn. I doubt the bait I'm using is the right bait for them. They would probably want their own personalized bait. And actually, no point in tossing out the krill one here. But yeah, I doubt this bait is doing anything for them. But at least in the meantime, while I'm waiting for one to spawn, I can start hucking it out and catching this other shite. Because this will serve me well in regards to rep gain and parts. Suddenly all these clouds are kicking up. Actually, having this drone with me is so goddamn handy. Tips me off when a fish spawns. Never seen it like this before. There we go. Gotcha. Not really. The fish have kind of started dying down. There was a lot more here just moments prior. Was it actually really the Kriller bait? I think I think my bot's done scanning the critters. So it's not tipping me off to them anymore. I have nothing to say right now. Like, I'm just like, come on, fish, you bastards. Also, actually, the reason why some of them might be appearing again is because of the weather change. Just realized. That could be it. That's it. Basically, it means I'm going to have to wait around here for who knows how long for them to start turning up again. But again, does mean plenty of shite. That's just like rapidly sinking. Until they like gradually sank. Nice. Gotcha. I'm actually getting rather tired, so I'm just generally running out of shit to say. Plus grinding and whatnot's not exactly the most entertaining of things. Doesn't really contribute to where, you know, witty banter. Oh, that worked out. Don't know what happened to the fish from the other one, but, oh well. Out of curiosity, gonna look up these other fish. Whoa, whoa! It's back! Big one? Nah, basic. Okay, sometimes I swear you can tell if one of them's gonna be, you know, a big boy or not. I swear, you know, they'll look bigger before you catch them. Like, this one looks huge. It's not magnificent. Okay, nope. It's not a way of judging in the slightest. That sound was unnerving. Activity cold, such warm weather, though for warm, it's, and it likes caves. We haven't already figured out. Let me just check. I can't check that. Oh, well, I'm in the cave. Nice, magnificent one. Did it make a sound there? squeak or something. Hey, the rare fish are actually more uncommon here, even without the right bait. I'm just gonna have a look at this. There's a map of all the like the different places you can go to try and catch. Excuse me. Fish. Two guys that are here before broad spectrum, like the normal fish for the broad spectrum stuff. So I'll just keep using this. I'm actually having stopping for a moment just to clear my head and focus. It's tempting. But no, I feel bad stopping this. I just need to put on X my hand out. Just every so often I end up feeling like, ooh, I need to put some on. That's why I go through them so damn quickly. You just get like a huge, like, head-sized jar of it. I'm still in a squeezy bottle, but, you know, head-sized of it. Some fish are spawning in. Well, it's annoying to get the like basic ones and whatnot. It's actually okay. You know, it's... you know, meat's meat. Well, meat in a sense. Thank you. think I'm gonna have to wait here for the warm weather to roll around again. Because that's the primary time that the fish is active. And without the base, you know, I just kind of have to go with it. Oh, my legs are kind of cramping. Do it. Automatically going back into that pose. Odd. Other thing, come on, rare fish, come on. You can pop back in anytime at all.